Hey, so everyone heard about the Barnes and Noble's thing where they were doing 50% off, right? Deals and stuff. And so I'm thinking, you know what? My birthday's coming up. I'm gonna get me an early birthday present. Now it told me that it wasn't gonna show up till the 20th or the 29th. Turns out a day later or so it showed up. What the heck? Okay, well. That's a super early birthday present. My birthday's not till September 1st, and well, as it being Friday, that's a week away. But I got this. So I got two things on their deal, the 50% off. And one of them being Spider-Gwen. This is a Art Fix statue. I was hoping to get the Miles Morales too, but unfortunately he was regular price. But this is cool. I could not pass this up. Tape. Have to put her together. Now the question states, should we do have her masked or unmasked? I'll unmask. I mean, I get two different heads, so. I don't feel like changing, I can put this one on. But of course, you know, I'm gonna go with the masked one, because the mask is cute. It's cute. Oh, that's awesome. But just to show you guys, since you know you're all here watching. Oh, and that there, I'm not saying anything else. More tape. Tape-a-palooza. This base is really cool looking. There we go. Wow, that's heavy too. It's metal, of course. Felty. So that she can... She's got magnets on her... On her bottom. If you... That is awesome. That is super cool. And that's not all. I also got Spider-Man. You know I had to do it. Spider-Man's my boy, you know? So I wanted the Miles Morales as well. It all came together. Big old set. Let's get them open. There's probably tape somewhere around here. Yep. Couldn't find the tape, now I did. Get his body all together. Get his base out. No unmask for him, which I'm not upset about. Ah, there we go. Nice base. That is awesome. These are awesome. Happy birthday to me. Too freaking early. Happy birthday, dear. However you want to call me. Maybe Fields or Matthew. Okay, well, there we go. That's my super early birthday present to myself. Pretty awesome. I mean, really awesome. That was amazing. So that's it for right now. Find a place for these things. You guys have a good day. And we will talk more later. I got boxes on the way, but unfortunately... I have no tracking, so I don't know when things are going to show up, and I guess there's a hurricane going on, so God knows what that's going to do for delays. Tried asking a question online, met a real dungus, a real douche waffle, name of Tony something, jerk. Alright, you guys have a good day, I'll talk to you guys later, hit me up, like, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Chitter chat. This is my early birthday Barnes & Noble's haul of the Spider People.